Is that a teddy bear?
It's a teddy bear.
That is a creepy fucking teddy bear.
Mm-hmm.
Hi, Harley. So oh, hi, you have a gun.
Hey, Gordon.
If you can find a way to get to Harlem without anyone realizing, I'll give you your next present.
Save Gordon without anyone seeing us. Otherwise,
we are going to pretend that we don't know anyone's age because villains and heroes are timeless.
Indeed. Yeah, if you think about it. Like,
yeah.
How old's Joker? Like, who knows?
I don't fucking know.
No, probably not.
Probably not. No.
I have no idea. Get over there. Keep looking, mate.
Fucking Australians.
What?
They sounded Australian!
No, they sound more New Yorkers to me.
Oh, then that's a straight up lie. Ignore me, internet. Don't, I'm not racist, I promise.
Oh, boy. That one's got whoosh.
Boom!
So there's...
I love how there's like a giant hole in their skull where their brain is.
Yeah. Fancy skeletons. She's got a Holly.
Holly, Holly.
There's Holly up there. There's Jesus in there, I guess. I
hey, Jesus, what's up?
I don't know what the hell's going on there.
I wonder if Jesus would give me a tape, or a,
tape?
No, not a tape. What are those, a vinyl thing of the bird is the word?
Family Guy jokes.
Yes.
I love them. Alright, bats flying everywhere.
Well,
alright, that's the guys.
Heard about the bird.
Oh, God. Help. Are we just stooping that low?
No. No, we are not.
Okay. Good to know. Alright. Good for Holly. Alright. How do we get up there? How do we get up there to stop Holly King? She's not noticing that no one's talking anymore.
Yeah. Seriously. Like, I've noticed. Have you noticed?
Anyone else get this bed ring yet? No? Not surprised. Chicken! This day has won again. Yeah, right. Hey, everybody. Hey, look at this what? Look at this what?
What?
Boom.
You took longer than I thought. He's out of
control. That's right.
He's trying to prove something. I'm not sure I can stop him this time.
You'll
do it.
Gordon, stop
Batman,
being
listen.
Old.
We're not alone.
Let Harley
get something
you
else down there.
Huh?
I don't know what it is.
Something's down there.
What a blabbermouth! Spoiling the surprise.
Be quiet.
Oh, am I getting to you? Am I?
Good.
Oh my gosh.
I'm gonna love this next bit. I bet. What lies in here?
Is Gordon's wife still alive?
Oh.
It wants Dr. Young's login. Never mind that. Get behind me. Now.
The character's a little irritating when talking as well. She kind of never mind. Oh my fucking god!
Bane was a skinny guy.
Did this Dr. Young, the Bruja. She drained the venom from my blood. Must stop!
Sorry, Hasbane. The good doctor won't be a problem much longer. How do you like my puppets? What say we cut him down?
Gordon, run!
That's not good. Hulked out, he's not smart.
No.
He's just fucking like, raw brain smash.
Well, yeah, whenever anything hulks out, it's like, oh, smash.
Yep. Oh, dear.
Mr. Gorbachev, tear down this wall. Reagan smash. Reagan smash. What's
oh, God.
That noise?
Our fighting Bane.
Oh, it's just Reagan. Yeah, just be leaving him alone. He'll tire himself out.
Funny Bane.
Reagan, sleepy.
So how do we take down Bane?
I don't know.
This evil criminal mastermind recharges at us.
Yes, I say.
Uh-oh.
Hit me. He's sorry, hurling
rocks at us. Rocks! Hey, bro.
Well, I vote that we throw rocks right back at him.
I threw batarangs at him, even better.
Yeah, that works.
Alright, do this. So basically the same as that other guy we fought.
Yeah.
So this time. Best way to beat Bane, just friggin' unplug his like backpack full of drugs. And you're good. Bane, you are not much of a threat.
No.
That's
really
one thing
not.
That Arkham Asylum kinda lacks is boss fights.
Yeah,
there are boss fights, but there's not much variety. Okay.
That is not that threatening of a boss fight though. Like this guy is not that bad.
This is Bane, like he's supposed to be like a really smart guy, but in this he's like a Hulk man.
Yeah. He's like a Hulk master.
Got you, Bane. Boosh. Just unplug Bane, you win, basically.
Yes, just unplug.
Also, he hurts Steel, Hypnotus, unintentionally.
That is funny, actually.
But that helps us, I guess.
That is nice. I appreciate that.
He's still hitting them with rocks. That should kill them, Robert. Slow down, Bane.
You and your weird-ass minions. Who are somehow still alive, even though you're just like running
like,
them over.
Yeah, you're just like crushing them with your giant gorilla feet.
Yes.
Oh god.
Now, never have I been so happy to have tiny feet.
I got huge feet.
Yeah, I bet you do.
Why did you know what they say about huge feet?
Yes.
Huge shoes.
Yes, that too.
Fucking Bane, that's the way to beat him.
Lucky me, I get to
buy. Did I beat him? Is that it? Yeah,
no, probably. Is he wearing a thong?
No, he's wearing pants.
Oh, okay, never mind.
Yeah. That was easy. Bye, Bane.
Bye!
You are not what you used to be.
You are not a threat.
You are not Tom Hardy, that's right. You need to work on that, Bane.
Yes, you do.
A close one.
Oh, I saw this really...
We almost died, not at all.
I saw this really, really cute picture of, like, all... Like, a bunch of comic superheroes and villains, like, trade as, like,
okay.
Really, really adorable cats.
Oh, of course.
And there was, like, Tomcat Hardy, who was so adorable. I know, right?
Need to get you off the island.
I took a picture of it. We'll send it to you later.
I can handle myself.
Smash.
Is he wearing white face makeup?
No, he's a mask on.
Oh, never mind. Sorry, ignore me, internet.
I will break you.
No, Bane. This time I break you.
I hit you with my car!
GTA!
GTA. Aw, there goes the Batmobile.
Aw, bye, Batmobile.
Yeah, I'll make a new one. In three games later, I'll make a new one.
I'm a millionaire, I'll just make one whenever I want.
Yep.
Or, sorry, billionaire.
Billionaire.
Billionaires.
Bye, Jim. You're
I
old,
like
you can't.
You can't do anything anymore,
you're,
Jim. Fuck
I know,
off.
Seriously. All you can do is manage, like, paperwork.
That's
what you're good at now.
Yes.
Gotham
will panic.
Gotham always panics.
Yes.
Gotham's full of baddies.
Gotham is like...
Dr. Young Bruja. What does it mean? It's Spanish for the witch.
That's the lady who rescued you, who said that evil eyes.
Oh, cool.
Mm.
Interesting.
Could have been right about that.
I could have been right about that.
Alright, we beat Bane!
Good
the
job!
Gotham is saved!
Woo-hoo!
Anything you find once I get to the cave.
Alright. That cave.
I built
okay, so here's another thing. All these games have found some excuse to get out of designing an actual Batcave.
Wow.
Like, in this game, it's like a little mini Batcave. In, like, the second game, there's no Batcave. Third game, there's a Batcave, but it's really, like, pre-old Batcave. And the last game, no Batcave.
GG, game creators, GG.
Get out of game is that? It's GG. What's wrong with you, Batcave? No game designer is bold enough to actually design their own Batcave, but I digress.
Silly game designers.
Happy Batman Day, everybody. And next time... We will defeat the Joker and save Metropolis.
And do the witch.
And do the witch.
I don't fucking
know.
Yeah,
we're gonna go do the witch.
Yes,
let's
yes.
Do it.
We're gonna yes.
Do the witch. Bye guys. Do it next time. Same
bye.
Bat time. Same bat channel. Lighthouse. Fuck you, Lighthouse.
Roadhouse.
Roadhouse.
House.
Alright, bye.
Roadhouse.